I'm Mark from England, Manchester, England. About to finish our 3-day tour in Sundarbans in Bangladesh. Had a brilliant time going around the rivers and the mangroves. Seen some fantastic animals, including dolphins and crocodiles, and lots and lots of deer.
King cobra.
Oh, and the king cobra as well, yes, which is very exciting. It flew straight past us along the grass, really exciting. I think it scared the park ranger a little bit.
So, what do you feel about Sundarban?
The Sundarbans has just been very beautiful. It's a lovely, lovely place. It needs looking after. It's a great resource and it's a fantastic thing to have the opportunity to see. It's very unique. I've never seen anything like it before.
Do you like the Bengali food?
Oh, the food's been lovely. The food's been brilliant. I like Bengali food anyway. We have a lot in Manchester.
Okay.
And it's really good to come over here and taste how it's supposed to taste like.
Thank you. So, you have any suggestion about our Bangladeshi people, or what do you like most yet? So about the
about the Bangladeshi people, they've been utterly wonderful. We've had some really great help. If we get stuck or lost or anything, somebody's always happy to help you out and get you to where you need to get to. And just very friendly people, very cheery and smiley.
Okay. So you are traveling with our company, Arranger Tours and Travel. Do you have any opinion or suggestion to about our company?
Honestly, I don't think I do. I think it's worked really well. I think you've done put together a really good tour, and it's a nice pace to it. It works well for me.
Okay, thank you.
No
thank
problem.
You very much.
Yeah.